thanks for tuning in to Dear Sybersue Advice Show. Today I have a question from Jennifer. So I'm going to read what she said here. She goes, "Hi Sybersue, I've been dating this new guy for about 2 months, and so far I've been to weddings, birthdays, his family stuff, and other events. We don't do anything else but this together. Is he just using me as his plus one? Is that all I am to him?" So this is kind of an interesting conversation because I can see where Jennifer is getting this question from, because that's all she's doing with him. She wrote me a little bit more in the column, but she's telling me that they're so busy all the time doing outside stuff, but it always includes a group of people. As he is introducing you to his family, which most guys aren't going to do if they're not interested. They're not going to take you around and get you to meet everybody that's important to them unless you're important to him. But then the fact that you're just being his plus one to all these events are making you feel like that's all you are. Well, the thing is, you have to really be blunt and ask him. Just say to him, "Am I just kind of a trophy girl to you, or is there some substance to our relationship?" Really, all it is right now, it's only been the 2 month mark. He is taking her out. A lot of women complain that they don't go out and do anything, but they stay home and watch TV with their boyfriend. So this is kind of a different sort of thing to have to question. But you still want a relationship to be where it's all rounded. Like, you've got all sorts of things going on. You're social with each other, but you can also be very private together. You can be emotional and romantic together. You're not just somebody's arm piece when you're, you know, seeing them. So I would definitely question him on this, Jennifer. I would just say to him, "Okay, I'm enjoying going out with you, but I'd like to have some quality alone time with you as well." And it could be just that he didn't have a girlfriend for a long time and now he gets to do all these things and he's excited to take you to everything. So these are the questions you have to ask yourself. If he's not being romantic to you at all, but he's just being more like a buddy with you and taking to all these things, that's when you'll have your answer. Yeah, the thing with a relationship is you really want to feel like you've got all avenues covered. Like, it's not just you're feeling one way or the other. You don't want to be friends with benefits. You don't want to be the buddy. You don't want to be the plus one. So it's really important early on in a relationship to get those questions out of the way. 2 months is leaving it a little bit long to ask the question, but at least you're doing it. You're not just going to go on for another 6 months and keep wondering the same thing. So I would definitely ask him bluntly if he just wants you as a buddy, sort of plus one partner, or does he really want more in a relationship with you? Because while you're getting to have fun and going to all these events, you do want to know that you're investing time with him with something that might work out down the future. You don't want to just be his sidekick all the time. So, and watch his actions. That's a big thing to do when you're out with them. Watch how he treats you. Watch how he pays attention to you. Watch his body language. How does he talk to you about you when other people are around, when you're at these events? Does he include you? Does he call you his girlfriend? Or is he treating it more like you're just a good buddy? So pay attention to the body language, ask the questions, and if it continues on for too long and he's not giving you the answers you want, that gives you your answer, right? Thanks so much for listening, everyone, to Dear Sybersue. I upload videos every Wednesday. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and leave your comments below. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.